It is the story of a Frenchman who thought that it was too cliché to walk with a baguette. So he decided to walk with a loaf of bread instead.